can see the lumber. What we've done here, instead of putting a column on the bottom, some type of architectural art like this. See, so much can be done with vinyl siding. You just need the right.
Herman Flores in Garfield, New Jersey. Herman, you just finished your vinyl siding. Let me ask you, what do you think about the quality of the work? It's fantastic. And let me ask, what did you think? I know we were on a budget. What did you think about the price? Did we work with you?
The siding and carpentry work at John's house from Livingston. And John, basically, we want to say, what do you think about the job that we just completed?
Work. This is the second time Bruce and his crew have worked here. They resided the whole house, and I was very pleased. And when I needed this extra work done, I decided to call Bruce firsthand, not even getting any other proposals.
We just installed vinyl cedar shake siding on this house. We're on the front now, and as you can see, it was a tear off.
Action. I'm here with Andy and Mary Beth Thompson in Glen Rock, New Jersey. We just finished installing All Sides Prodigy siding. And guys, what can you say about the installation? How do you like New America Construction Service? Great. And would you recommend them to family and friends?
For your free consultation and estimate, or go to one of our websites,